Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Cynical, and today's video is about maxing out the Apollo Inn. Yeah, it will be finished tomorrow, but I will max it right now because I have grinded a lot for to max it, and I have only remaining one blueprint to max it, so I thought why not celebrating with you guys to max it out before. So let's finish the final blueprint race with Cadillac CN concept, and here the race begins. And by the way, happy Diwali to all of my subscribers and all of you guys. I hope you enjoy the Diwali in very good, stay safe. So time to get my final blueprint. I enjoyed this track, by the way, very much. This is pretty good. I love San Francisco tracks. Those are very enjoyable and very fun to drive with every cars. And here we beat at 37 seconds and the final blueprint is confirmed. So I can't wait anymore. So give me. Yes, there it is, finally. So let's start it up, guys. Yeah. I think this is my Diwali present, by the way, because I have grinded a lot for this present, and I'm accepting this present, by the way. So let's have a final look at the garage, and I will do some paint job if possible. Right now I won't upgrade because I don't have much credits, but I will upgrade it soon because the next multiplayer season is Slipstream, so it will help me a lot, and it is a very very good car for both manual and TD player, I'm telling you. Yeah, this is looking pretty good, and this is like a 15 seconds paint job. By the way, that's it for this video. See you soon. Happy Diwali, stay safe and enjoy.